She is running fast, 55-17, the meet record. And then Roye, Ladue, Horton, Watkins. Nichols and Roye. 55-70, an extremely fast time this early in the year for Clara Nichols of Millard South.
Another $150 for Becky Holliday with that clearance. Lacey Jansen. And that on our first fight is our next vaulter, Jillian Schwartz. First attempt clearance at 410.
And on the award stand, we've got our winner in the Paralympic 100 meters, a very happy Blake Reaper.